ladies and gentlemen. We are back here in Los Angeles. It's a Triforce-style match. This is for the Apex Pro Interpromotional Championship. A couple people in the ring, Vendetta Pro Wrestling fans know very well. You got the two-time former Triforce champion, Advantage Dragon. You have the former Vendetta Pro Wrestling heavyweight champion, SoCal Crazy, currently the, we got a kick right now, 1-2 and no, look at the reversal, just like that. And we got a tumbleweed in the ring. Where it stops, no one knows. As I was saying, former Vendetta Pro Wrestling heavyweight champion, SoCal Crazy, currently the Apex Pro Interpromotional Champion. Dug in a clothesline right there by Vintage and catching a forearm shot and a hard knife edge shot. On the outside, by the way, is Lucha Underground star Ricky Mandel. The mirror image on the outside. And, I'm not sure he knows exactly where he's at. Nice Lucha arm drag right there by SoCal Crazy, but right just as quick as I say that, Hurricane Run and another one, springboard that time, by Vintage Dragon. From behind, he gets laid out. Ricky Mandel now in control of the match, or maybe not. Reversal right there on an Irish whip, but goes right into a boot by Mandel. Charging forward, Mandel pitching that drop toe hold into that second turnbuckle. And ladies and gentlemen, you know what's going to appear up high. Down. What he said. All right, ladies and gentlemen. The Dragon's Breath by Vintage Dragon. Up and oh my goodness. Eating that top turnbuckle and then a drop kick to for good measure. Now SoCal Crazy getting back into the ring. And up and over goes SoCal. catches him and he's begging, he's pleading, Look at this. Nice move right there by SoCal Crazy. SoCal now off the top rope. Big crossbody, gonna cover, 1-2 and no. Clothesline, backslide, but no. Move to the face, and a big clothesline right there by Mando. Hard shot, hard forearm shot right there by Mandel. Take it out, Vintage Dragon. Leaving him alone with SoCal Crazy. Good strategy to make sure you only have one man in the ring to take on at a time. Hard, stiff shots right there. Referee AJ Macias trying his best to maintain some semblance of order. Oh, just a throw right out of that corner. Now he goes after Vintage Dragon, excuse me. And control. Knife, edge, chop. SoCal Crazy firing back. And another one. And another one. Don't forget Vintage Dragon right there on the outside. And Vintage Dragon getting knocked back out. Ring apron. Unintentional, but effective nonetheless. Big clothesline right there. And going for the cover. 1-2-0. Mandel now on the choke. Mandel choking on that second and ripping at his mask, ripping into his eyes. Vintage Dragon trying to gather himself. Vintage Dragon, the former Apex Pro Wrestling Interpromotional Champion, actually got defeated by SoCal Crazy. This was supposed to be a rematch for him. And I'm not sure exactly how Ricky Mandel got into the match, but nonetheless, he couldn't leave here champion right now. 1-2-0. Mendel kicking SoCal Crazy to the outside now as he goes after Vintage Dragon. Dragon's been out of it for some time now. Off the ropes and a big back elbow. Look at that, going to the choke down with Mandel. Referee putting in the count. Mandel setting him off the ropes, but now got a counter into... No. Once again, we got a double move right there by Vinny Dragon. Dragon go for the cover on SoCal. One, two, and no. Go for the cover now on Mandel. One, two, and no. Vinny Dragon say that's it. Dragon now taking control of Mandel. They want him to go higher. Of course they do. Up to the top. A little bit of old school right there by Vinny Dragon. Summoning his inner Undertaker. Of course, if you really want to go old school, you can go with a spoiler on that. But now looking to do the same for SoCal Crazy. Walking along the ropes. Oh, SoCal Crazy saw that coming. Able to crotch him on that top rope, and look at that, ride the horse. That is not a fun ride, ladies and gentlemen. For obvious reasons. I'm set up. Double underhook. Oh, look at that beautiful counter right there by Vintage Dragon. Both men go for the clothesline, both men connecting. All three men down. Referee putting it in a kick out now. Mandel go for the cover. One, two, and no. Mandel now on SoCal. One, two, and no. Possibly getting a bit frustrated, unable to keep his opponents down. Oh, he looks like he might be going after the referee now. And just like that, Ricky Mandel back in control of the action, but look at this. Got a handful of hair. And bad spot that he just put himself in. Chin breaker right there by Vintage Dragon. Skip up and he ducks the kick. Catches one for himself. SoCal Crazy now. Neck breaker DDT combo. Now once again we have all three men down in the ring. SoCal going for it. Outside leg, one, two, and no. Vinny Dragon is still able to kick out. Now going for the cover on Mandel, one, two, and no. SoCal Crazy has him set up. No. Mandel able to get to his feet, catches his leg on the kick, and a beautiful move right there. Kind of a modified neck breaker now. Springboard off the second rope with a nice kick. Looked like a Pele kick of sorts. But now, SoCal Crazy going for the backslide. No, short DDT! Short ride, bad landing. And once again, Mandel on the outside. Mandel on the outside has his hands on the belt. Mandel came to the ring with that mirror belt, would like to leave with this belt. Wasting his time right there, messing around with the referee while his opponents in the ring get back to their feet. Felt crazy, the defending champion catches a couple shots right there by Vintage. Whips a man to the ropes, reversal, and into the referee! Cutter right there by SoCal, but nobody to make the count. Trying to use the belt as a weapon. Comes back around. Mystico attempt. No. Ducks the kick and he rolls him up, but no, not able to get even a one count. Off the ropes. Sets him up with a running knee. Springboard and into another cutter. But from behind, Vinnie Dragon using the belt. Very uncharacteristic of Vinnie Dragon. You do what you gotta do, referee. Say it was 1, 2, 3. We have a new interpromotional champion, as Vintage Dragon once again reclaims the title. Characteristic of Vintage Dragon to use a belt or use any kind of weapon. You heard it right there. Winner and new champion, Vintage Dragon.